Cool.
Yeah. So we're programming in Scratch in like a teeny monitor. It's literally, look at the comparison to that in the crayon. But you still can program because this the Raspberry Pi has Scratch actually it's built into it. So that's actually cool. I mean, if you were to make a pretty big program, I mean, what would happen if you press save? Because it would save it to somewhere.
Sure. The Pi has a disk.
Yeah. Oh, shoot, I can't type.